Oh my god, that is discombobulated language. Bitch. You are speaking tongues, man. Ricky!
Go.
What's good? The fact that you're groping me is actually sexual harassment. It's not cute. What's good? What's poppin'? It's your boy Denzel Dion. Welcome back to my channel. Are you poppin'? Because I know I am. Okay, okay. I am back with another video. As you guys can see, that I have a guest with me, not so special.
What up?
We don't curse my channel, but our family-friendly channel.
Hello.
We don't curse.
What's up? It's your boy Ricky T. I'm back.
We're trying to get these ads, trying to get these coins. As you guys can read by the title, we are going to be playing like a little charade game, okay? I have 5 YouTubers. Ricky has 5 YouTubers. We just basically act what YouTuber we are, and he has to guess it. Like,
yeah.
If I act like, let's say, PewDiePie, he's not in this video. Trust. If I just say PewDiePie, I act like PewDiePie, and he has to guess if it's PewDiePie. I always win, so let's see.
Yeah, we'll say that a lot. Because let me tell you about this. I'm an actor, so.
Are you? Are you booked? What do you want?
Honey.
It doesn't matter what you were on. What do you want? What do you want? We made a video on Ricky's channel, so go click the link in the description to go watch that after you're done watching this video. After you're done watching this. Okay, okay. Hey, darling, if this is your first time seeing my face or knowing of my existence, please click that subscribe button. Subscribe, subscribe, subscribe. That helps me a lot. Without further ado, let's get right on to this video.
Shall we, darling?
That's what we're not about to do. Shall we, darling? Okay.
And the first one?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, okay. Let me see if I can get this accent out. Okay. Ah, oh, fuck. This is gonna be so hard. Okay, I'm not trying to fit anybody. I'm trying to.
Actor.
Huh? Okay, we go. Okay, but you know my accents are so rough, bitch.
Yeah,
bitch, I'm funny and I'm serious.
Mm-hmm.
But my accent. Okay, we go. Okay. Oh my god, you guys. Oh fuck. Oh my god, you guys.
Patricia Bryan. Patricia. And it's not like, oh my, it's like, oh my god, guys.
Oh my god, guys.
Oh my god, guys. Let me.
No, let me do it.
Okay, fine.
I
got it already.
Oh my god, guys. I just spent £500
with your fake facts. I just spent
£500 on Amazon.
Oh my god, what language? On Amazon! Oh my god, that is discombobulated language, bitch. You are speaking tongues, bitch. It's like, oh my god, guys, I spent £30,000 on Fashion Nova.
Oh yeah. Do we need to find the real truth about Fashion Nova?
That's very Irish.
No.
Nova! Very good look of Irish. Oh my god.
We love you, Patricia Bryan.
I love you, girl.
Oh my god, girl, that's my girl. Whatever, I don't care.
Hey guys, we're just gonna be chilling and just, you know, talking about stuff, and we just gonna be playing Cup Penguin, and you know, yeah, I'm just pretty chill. Oh, oh my god.
Oh my god. Let me tell you something, I know who it is. The fact that you made this YouTuber sound like a man.
I know.
It's Sarah. It's Sarah Baskin, it's so rude.
Sarah,
Sarah.
I was trying to. No, I wanted to talk laid back. No, I love how she talks so laid back. I was trying to, okay,
no, you
do it.
Okay. Hey guys, it's me, Sarah Baska, and we're gonna be playing Club Penguin. You know, you crazy little teens, you know what I mean? That's so
simple. That's Sarah. I was like, hey guys. I love Sarah, but oh my gosh, she got it.
And we're gonna be playing Club Penguin.
Oh my gosh, you're so right. Like, I'm gonna have to make these very hard for you, because I have to win.
Oh my god, okay. You're gonna so get this one.
You
already saw this one. I just love acting like this one. We're gonna be doing those.
Come on.
Come on.
Come on. Yes.
She's a bop.
So that was it, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I need to make these hard for you because we're 2-1. Okay, you're not gonna get this one. Hello guys, it's me, and I just really want you guys to know how much I appreciate you.
Do you have an accent?
But yeah, it's an accent.
Ooh, you are god awful.
Okay. Hello guys, it's me, and me and my brother were going to film a video, but I just filmed a video with my boyfriend. He's right here. You took like 2 minutes. Okay. This summer is Christmas. You just have to think of a female.
Is it old or new?
I'm not telling you. That's what?
Oh, I really hope it's not Zoella.
Oh my God.
Oh my God.
It is Zoella.
Is it?
Yes.
Oh my God, Denzel. Denzel. Oh my God.
What?
Bitch, the thing is, I had hope for you. Because in my head, I said, that's Zoella, but I'm really going to hope
it's
not.
Zoella. It is Zoella. So do it.
Bitch.
Do it.
But I know my acting's a bad bitch. That was so bad.
No, if you're better than me, do it.
That was so
bad. If you are better than me, do it.
That was so bad.
Go. But you guessed
it. But I feel like she's more happy. Like, hello, guys. It's me, Zoella. And here I am with my brother. And, like, more better like that. Hello, guys. Something like, not, hello, guys.
I'm just no. Seeing my video, making a video with my brother. Yes, like Zoella, like I said, you guessed it today.
I didn't. I got it.
It took 3 months.
Okay,
like,
but still, I got it. You didn't put no timer on, bitch, so what's up? Hey, girlies.
Vanessa?
Hey, girlies. It's
First
me,
of all, Vanessa stole that from me. Hey, girlies is what I used to say in person. She stole it. I'm tired of people in my friend group stealing what I say and putting it online. It's not cute. Hey, girlies.
Who else hasn't done that?
You.
Bitch, what? James, you everything. Really not about to go down this line.
What's good is
like
mine.
Like I said, what's good is mine.
And the way I've been talking, everybody still says what I say.
I was what's good.
Ricky
was,
never says
I
that.
Saying, I was saying, look, I was saying what's good on Vine.
There's
I said
so
that
many
ass.
Things that my friends say that I'm like, oh my God, it sounds familiar. Sounds
does it now?
Very familiar.
Denzel swears he makes it the whole vocabulary.
No, I don't make it up. Like I'm saying, if it wasn't for you,
nobody
would not be saying
follows.
It. Say it like that.
Because that's exactly how you say it.
No, I do not say
that.
You see, I'm gonna cut this out because you always try to make me look like a hood.
I don't want to make you look like a hood. Right. No, I don't. Bitch, that's how you say it.
So that was that 3-2.
No, 3-3.
No.
Okay, so.
3-2. You got 2 right, I got 3 right.
Okay. That makes sense.
Oh my God, Ricky. You okay. Smash that like button today. We're just gonna be walking around Hollywood. I'm gonna go buy this new car. And it's gonna be flipping popping. It's gonna be flipping popping, bro.
Ooh, that sounds so familiar. It's Brennan, isn't it?
Mm-mm.
It's not Brennan.
I keep saying to you, get it right.
It is Brennan. It is so Brennan. Smash that like button. Is Logan Paul?
No. I'm lying. It was Logan. You got it.
Hey guys, what's up, you guys? So for this video, we're gonna be doing some crazy things where I'm not gonna say the video because bitch, it'll be easy. We're gonna do some crazy things where I do this and do that, and we're gonna see. Whoa, this is amazing, you guys. This is so crazy.
That's a girl.
Uh huh. It should have been so easy from the intro. It should have been so easy.
What was the intro?
I'm not doing it over. It's so easy to.
We're gonna be looking. Is that Grace Helbig?
No, bitch, the intro is what mattered, bitch.
I don't know what the intro was.
Bitch, that intro, bitch, we've always-
Who reviews their phone like that?
No, it was an item. It's not my phone, it's just a prop. Like, we're gonna be reviewing this. No, we're gonna be opening up this.
Oh, Jackie Anna.
No.
Who opened up products? That's a beauty girl. Okay, beauty girl. Laura Lee.
No. Okay, if I would've Laura Lee. Hey, you guys. How you doing, bitch? So we gonna be doing.
Review. Oh my God, we're gonna be.
No, I didn't say review, I said open up.
Open up?
Yeah. Oh my God.
Oh, A Dub.
No.
Genix Pen.
Did you even put the timer on?
Yeah, sir.
Did you actually?
Yeah, sir. I have 10.
Okay, yeah. Yeah.
4-3.
Yeah.
I just really just don't know how it happened. Like, it was just so crazy. Like no joke. Dude, you're not gonna know this.
Bitch, of course I'm not gonna know this because it's not a YouTuber I watch. Mm-hmm. I know.
I don't watch Jen. I know what's
But happening. That's so easy though. You've seen her videos. Okay, I don't know.
Jesse Spiles. You've watched her videos before. I know you have. Why are you messing with me? You don't watch him saying.
Denzel, I don't. Mm-mm.
You know Jesse Spiles?
The only time I've seen Jesse was on Vine.
Even on Vine.
What's up, you guys? And remember, because I'm that bitch. So today we're gonna be reviewing, well.
Me.
No. So today we're gonna be reviewing.
Bretman.
Denzel, hold it, can I finish?
Okay, go.
So today we're gonna be reviewing G7X lace front wig. Which one is that gonna be?
Which one was that? That's gonna be?
Who oh, bitch, I didn't mean to say that. Yeah, we're gonna be reviewing G7X new lace front wig.
Kenneth?
She's cute, she's popping, she go out of town.
Batman, no, Nikita? I don't know who that is.
Miles J.
I've never watched one of his videos.
I'm yes, you have!
No, no, and G7X wig?
I was making it up, Denzel.
I'm sorry, you can't. G7X is a fucking cat.
Okay, but I think G7X wig, bitch, I said I was making it up.
Oh my god, okay. Literally, this just happened to me. My Tinder date was so rude and he was so weird. He came to my house and he literally just didn't say anything, didn't say a word. I said, that's did shame. You want food? No. But it was just so weird. Like, guys, I'm not kidding you. I literally have no luck with guys. Like, every time I have a Tinder date, it's a problem. You probably do. You have to see one of the videos.
No, I don't think so.
Do you had to. We know her very well. I need to be with her. Oops, the Gabby Show. She always talks about her Tinder dates. And you've watched her videos.
I've never watched her Tinder date videos.
See, well, you know, you said Shane, I was gonna do a conspiracy theory video, but you would've got it. If I yeah. did, it's a conspiracy theory. So, who won? That concludes this challenge. 6-4. Know your place.
What do you mean know your place, bitch?
Know your place,
bitch.
You lost.
Just because know I lost. Place. Just because I lost, bitch. I know that I am up here. And you were down here.
Technically, I'm up here and you're over here. You're sitting on two pillows right now. So
yes, I am. Who cares?
Anyways, so basically, I won because don't I always. So yeah, guys, give this video a big thumbs up if you liked it. Like, comment, subscribe. And like I said, you see me, I'm doing it. You watch, I post. You don't watch, I don't post. So watch. And until then, see you later, my darling. Toodaloo!
Bye!